Now, if you've never been to my shop here in downtown Atlanta, we build both cars and motorcycles. Actually, that's reversed. What we're gonna show you today is a 2007 Z06 Corvette. Now, the cool thing about these, they come with 505 horsepower. Standard transmission, they come with a small block Chevy, obviously, the Corvette engine, which is a really cool high revving engine. This is a beautiful car to drive. Probably one of the best cars for your money as far as if you want to get a supercar. This car is nowhere near the price tag of, say, like a $150,000 Lamborghini. This car is much more in the $50,000 range. Problem is, you know, you buy one, it looks like everybody else. So our customer brought it to us and said, hey, Brian, what can you do to make this thing look a little bit more supercar, make it sound better, make it look a little different so that when he pulls up and hangs out with his Corvette buddies, it's gonna be kind of his own creation. And that's what we specialize here at Fuller Hot Rods. We kind of take your ride, make some custom pieces, do some custom work to really set it apart from the crowd. Now, the two big things that we did on this, you see this spoiler that we did on the rear. It actually kind of mimics the split window vets they had in the 60s. So we actually created this entire area from aluminum. Hand-formed, we've actually got probably about 150 hours just in hand-creating this piece. Now, the deck lid seal opens nice, you know, it doesn't rub, it blends in correctly, the paint matches, and you could actually pull this back off and you'd have a stock vet. This is a rear diffuser. So this diffuser, what we wanted to do is kind of, a lot of these original vets, they have kind of a real blocky look. So the rear looks really flat to me, and it did to the customer as well. So what we really want to do is kind of cut out this area. And in order to do that, we had to sink the exhaust back deep. So we start researching mufflers. We're looking for, you know, something that would fit. We really couldn't do it. So what we actually did, we had to go in and build a custom muffler. I mean, took sheet metal, bent it, broke it, you know, took an idea for a design. And if you look underneath, we've pushed the exhaust way back into the car. And that allows this diffuser to really give a cool look. Once it's painted, you can never tell that it's not glass, just like the rest of the car. And being aluminum, it's nice and light. You know it's durable. Pretty much just like old race car technology. Hand formed, hand pounded. We've got some nice cool louvers in here that let the air out. We've heat wrapped it to keep the heat down in the passenger compartment. But this bolts right into factory location, gives it a really cool look. I mean, you pull up in this thing in a gas station and people go crazy. Now back to the spoiler, the air comes through the inside and comes in. This gives it kind of a nice open look. We didn't want to trap it. We want to make sure they had a nice kind of open area in here, and it allows the air to come through. Should give us a little more downforce so that when you get it up to speed, you're going to kind of suck the rear down a little bit. And we went ahead and built in a third brake light, which is accessible with these four little screws. So if this LED does go out, then we've got a second one that we can pop in. And we actually supply that to the customer. We went ahead and bought two. That's just kind of one of the things that, you know, sets us apart from a lot of people, is that we go the extra mile. But imagine if 5 years down the road, this LED goes out on you. Okay, where is it? What size is it? Where did it come from? That way he's got it in stock. He's got it in his hand, and he can go ahead and pop it in. It's not a big deal. Same with the reverse lights. We bought two extra of the reverse lights. Once he has a reverse light go out, you know, maybe it's 5 years down the road. Maybe it's, I mean, you never know. He'll have an extra set and he can pop those in. Bolts, not a big deal, and it'd be really cool. So I think right now we ought to crank it up, let you hear what it sounds like. And, that muffler is nice. That, huh? That doesn't sound stock, does it?
Whoa, 505 horse.
See ya.